There's a cowboy in the jungle, and he looks so out of place, with his shrimp skin boots and his cheap cheroo, and his skin as white as paint. Headed south to Paraguay, where the gancho sang and shouted. But now he's stuck in Portobello since his money all ran out. Now he hangs out with the sailor, night and day they're raising hell. His original destination, just another story that he loves to tell. No plans for the future, he still seems in control. From a Bronco ride to a 10-foot tie, he just had to learn to roll. Roll with the punches, play all of his hunches, made the best of whatever came his way. He lacked an ambition, made up with intuition, plowing straight ahead, come what may. Steel band in the distance, their music floats across the bay, while American women and moo-moos talk about all the things they did today. Their husbands quack about fishing as they slug those rum drinks down, discussing who caught what and who sat on whose butt. But it's the only show in town, trying to drink all their punches. All may lose their lunches, trying to cram lost years in 5 or 6 days. Seems I've blind ambition, erase their intuition, plowing straight ahead, come what may. I don't want to live on that kind of island. I don't want to swim in a roped off sea. Too much for me, too much for me. I want to be where the wind and the waters are free. Alone on a midnight passage, I can count the falling stars. In the Southern Cross and the satellite, they remind me of where we are. Spinning around in circles, living a day to day. Another 24 hours, maybe 60 good years. It's really not that long a stay. We gotta roll with the punches, learn to play all of our hunches, make the best of whatever comes your way. Get that blind ambition, learn to trust your intuition, plowing straight ahead, come what may. There's a cowboy in